I want to show you some simple dimensional reporting in Dynamics 365 Business Central. One of the big advantages of Business Central is the ability to use dimensions when you post transactions and when you report on transactions. The dimensions add additional value to your chart of accounts and makes reporting really easy. So let's take a look at three out-of-the-box solutions that you can use today. The first report to look at is the trial balance per global dimension. This is easy to set up. Again, it's a standard report within the system. The first thing you want to do is select the global dimension that you want to report on, and then select the columns that you're interested in. In this case, I selected balance columns. I'm going to round to dollars. And you want to put in a date filter. Then let's take a look at it. And here's the standard report. And for this example, I use the business group called Home. You can see for Home, it just focuses on those transactions that have the dimension Home, and these are the results. See last year, this year, differences and variances. So this is an easy report to run and gives you some insight into your dimensional values. This is one of my favorite reports. This is the trial balance spread by global dimension. I've got some basic setup here. I'm using actual changes. I specify the dimension group, also a date. So let's run this report. This report shows all transactional data in the state range. It's broken out by dimension. So you can see that these columns here, home, industrial, office, they don't add up to the total. That means there's transactions in there that have not had a specified dimensional value attached to it, which is totally fine. And probably the best option for analysis is to use analysis views and drill down on the information. So here I have a view for the general ledger. Let's run analysis by dimensions. And I want to show it by business group. You can see the columns here. I can select which business group values I want. And then what I do is I go to show matrix. This matrix shows me all the account values spread out by dimension and allows me to drill down and see the underlying transactions. So I drill down on this one here. I've got two transactions. I can see those here. These are the transactions. And this gives me additional information on how those dimension values were totaled. I can also export this to Excel. I'll get all the detail information. I can then use Excel to do even further analysis if I want to. So this has been a quick view of three out-of-the-box reporting tools you have in Dynamics 365 Business Central to show your accounting information broken out by dimension.